It looks like it's the snowies and the spoonbills that are fighting more.
I think because they're still nesting.
Yeah.
The Grady kids have already found their spots.
Fighting for spots.
Yeah.
Yeah, there it goes.
Oh, geez, that one is really tiny.
You see that
yeah.
Rosie, little baby on.
Like, the neck is so much
They're
thinner.
Just towering over it. I feel like any second they're going to fall away.
Yeah, I feel like this is a balance.
I'm, like, nervous.
We have to be ready so we can, like, move the camera and find the algae. As bad as that is. Those woke up again.
Oh, these are still doing stuff.
Oh my god.
Oh, they look like they're ganging up on it.
I know!
There's one smaller one.
Yeah, there's one smaller one.
They're like...
They look ready.
Yeah, they're like, you're going out, man.
This is intense.
Competition stuff. He was hatched later, probably.
Yeah.
Oh my god!
Oh, they're pecking.
Yeah, they're good. He's not gonna last. That's true. Are you taking computers? Dog computers?
Mm-hmm. Oh. Yeah.
Time lapse?
No, just live. Yeah.
Oh, cool. One can stay. How long will that last?
So. Oh, these were doing like an hour per night.
Yeah.
So.
Is the snowy going to get it, or is it the spindle?
It's snowy.
Okay.
It makes the bubble.
Yeah. Thank you. this can look like this is a time in the
yes.
Oh, there's a spoonbill with like a giant stick.
This is a big mess right here.
Did you see the
15
rosette spoonbills right there?
You see juvenile wrap on that?
Yeah.
I got the money.
It's the what?
It's snowy,
isn't it?
They like to gargle.
They're not just pushing them out. Huh? Well, it looks like they're making a move, the little one.
Yeah. Maybe we should just keep the camera on that one.
Yeah.
I didn't notice the dry color. Where is
it? He just flew from down here somewhere and he flew around to the back side of on the end of the island over there.
Well, you know, after that first year, we seldom seen them. They kind of started nesting over there along the far side.
Like the blue, huh?